What's up? It's day one of the fall mats erie. I'm all loaded up. Should be see the car back there, but I only have like an hour drive to the track, which I just don't want to do, so maybe you'll see some footage, time lapse, me driving. I don't fucking know. I'm fucking terrible at this, but I'm gonna try and do more vloggy type shit in this video. But I'm not promising anything. So here we go. What's up, guys? So made it to the track. Actually been here for like, I don't know, an hour and a half, and I haven't filmed shit. But we're getting the hostel booth up and running. Not sure if I saw that, but that was sweet. What I've spent all my time here is, see this sick little pit bike? I just bought it and it had a flat tire. I spent over an hour replacing a fucking tire. Or tube, sorry. Either way, it fucking sucks. We're kinda doing what we can to keep the tents in place. I don't think I'm gonna put mine up quite yet, just so it doesn't fucking blow away. So, see you guys in a bit.
Thank you. I'm stuck. Can you push my side skirt down?
Okay.
Thank you. It's pretty aggressive out there.
That layout is like, it's gonna destroy cars.
What's up? Saw some runs from our last run group. My car did pretty fucking well. Just the rear cam bolts decided to shit the bed and adjust themselves all stupid, so I had to bring it back in, readjust them with some tow plates. Sorry I didn't get footage of it, but that's not very exciting. So we got like an hour until our next run group or some shit, so I'm just gonna hang out, eat some food, talk to the boys. Savannah vented in her tie rod, so she's doing that. Rob may blew up his transmission. Joe's car is perfect, of course. So, we'll see what happens.
How many miles have you been driving? Just fine?
Yeah.
Say something, just say something, anything.
I sometimes spin and hit.
Oh, that's a good one.
How bad was that one? Did you see it?
I don't know. Bo? Tell my viewers something that you've learned this weekend. Yeah. Fine.
It's got nothing.
hell do I zoom on this thing?
It needs to be party time already.
Is it always that violent?
Yes.
Oh my God. Cody! Cody! Fuck!
I definitely feel a lot of weight with these 245s.
And like an extra 300 pounds.
Yeah.